There was a huge explosion right there along the Mobile River. We caught it on camera. And there was one just a few minutes ago.
That's right. You can see this video. It's fresh into our newsroom. Happened on the east side of Mobile River. I just spoke with Lieutenant Mike Clausen from the Coast Guard. He tells me a little bit about this explosion. Says that it was a natural gas barge that exploded this evening at around 8:30. It happened between the Bankhead Tunnel. Members of the Coast Guard, Bob, are on the scene right now investigating.
And they're saying this wasn't necessarily the triumph at all. In fact, our Andrew Perez is on the scene right now. Andrew, tell us what you're seeing.
Yeah, well, Bob, right now, we came down here at around 8:30. We saw the